Two horses have been rescued from eastern El Paso County near the paint mines, found severely underweight, as you see in these photos, and in need of dental care, we're told. The sheriff's office says their owner, Allison Dixon, now facing two counts of animal cruelty. The horses have been moved to an approved boarding facility where they'll be cared for.